and seconds left. Bounced it into the lead zone for Giordano to clear. And the Maple Leafs are going to come back with three consecutive to beat the Panthers. And that's going to be a 5-2 game. And Auston Matthews is going to take the Rocket Richard lead with 0.4 on the clock.